somehow I feel...
I know how you feel. Better start heading back. My dear Selma, it's a relief that you all know everything. I feel very sad about lying to everyone and living a life cut off from you all. Usman Uncle's visit at least brought me to my senses. I'm doing quite well at my job, and soon I can get free tickets to travel. I hope to visit Ummi and Abba at least twice a year. I am no longer bitter or angry with Afzal. In fact, I pity Pakistanis like him, who are white for all practical purposes, but are trapped in black bodies. My salams to everyone. Your sister, Fazia.
You look so different. I hardly recognized you. How are you?
Fine. And you? It's late. I have to be going.
Wait a minute. Aaron tells me your uncle came down and tried to send you to Pakistan.
He was only doing it for my parents' sake.
I'd like to meet you. Maybe we could have dinner sometime. My leaving did wonders for you. You look so much of a Londoner now.
Why don't you...
Call you?
No.
Why don't I just drop by? We could take it from there.